okay, this is what I created. I purchased those brown labeled beads over in Michael's, and I purchased about 4 of them. They were 2 for $10. So I made this big, substantial purse charm. I did put an extra clasp on the top, and it's a heavy duty kind because this is quite heavy. And I just love it. I love, love, love it. This is perfect for the fall. Any kind of brown bag, and I'm so proud of this. This is actually the best one I think I have created, and I just love it. So this is what I did today. I worked on this purse charm, I went to Michael's, and that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye.